Good morning, Brookwood. I'm Mason, and this is Around Brookwood in Minutes for this Friday, September 4th. Another week down and we're hanging in there. Let's get on with the announcements. DECA will have an informational Zoom meeting today. Check the Brookwood DECA Instagram for more information. If you're interested in Philosophy Club, please check our video. FBLA kickoff is today at 2:30 on Zoom. Students, make sure you return any library books that you still have from March to the front desk or the media center from Five Forks Middle and our media center. No judgment. Want to check out a book? Go to the eClass landing page and click on the Bronco Book Dash widget at the top of the page. We are offering curbside pickup and classroom delivery every day with a 24-hour turnaround time. Order a book today. Keep wearing those masks, Broncos. We look forward to seeing your sullen morning faces in the future. Well, that's all we have for you today, Broncos. ABIM will be back Monday with more important updates. Until then, have a great weekend, Broncos.
Things based on our genetics. Nurture says that we do things based on our experiences. And now psychology today has come out with the concept of nature via nurture. Like, our genetics also, like, are, it's also part of, like, who we are. And then our experiences also make up who we are, right? Mm-hmm. So if our experiences and our genetics make up who we are and dictate what we do, then do we really have free will at all?
Join us at the Hawks game next semester.
Come compete.
Do community service with us.
Follow us on Instagram at BrookwoodFBLA.
Join on My Payments Plus.